Sloths are slow-moving mammals that spend most of their time motionless. Despite this, they play an important role in the ecology of their habitats. They are forest animals that eat leaves and fruit. They use their long claws to strip bark from trees. They also use their long tongues to lick the sweet juices from fruits. Sloths are slow animals and have very low metabolic rates. This means that they do not need to expend a lot of energy to keep warm or digest their food. Sloths also have a low level of activity and spend most of their time hanging from trees or in the tree's branches. These characteristics lead to the misconception that sloths are lazy animals. In reality, sloths are very active when they need to be, and they use their slow metabolism to conserve energy. The body of a sloth is slow and cumbersome. However, this giant animal can move with speed when necessary. Sloths have a very slow heartbeat and low metabolism and spend a lot of time suspended in trees. The sloth is a slow animal that spends most of its time hanging from trees or lounging in the forest. Because it has such a slow metabolism, the sloth eats very little, mainly leaves, flowers, and fruit. However, because this diet is low in calories and high in fiber, the sloth doesn't need to eat as often as other animals do. The sloth is a slow animal, and its locomotion is mostly conserved from the ancestral tree of mammals. Sloths move at a pace of 13 feet per minute when hanging on trees, while on the ground they move 10 feet per minute. The sloth moves by grasping branches with its curved claws and dragging itself along them. It uses this method of locomotion for both long-distance travel as well as foraging for food. Scientists have long debated the sloth's sleep habits, with many believing that the creatures spend their days lounging lazily from tree to tree. In reality, sloths sleep on average for just 9 hours a day, hanging from trees. Researchers believe this is because hanging allows the sloths to conserve energy. Sloths are famous for their slow movements, but they have a secret life of mating. Female sloths produce a high-pitched call that attracts mates. Once a male is attracted, he will join the female on the tree and may have to fight other males that also heard the female mating call. The details of sloth mating are not well known as they were rarely witnessed in nature. Sloths typically have one baby at a time, and they give birth to live young. The gestation period for a sloth is around 6 months for a three-toed sloth and 12 months for a two-toed sloth. After giving birth, the mother will care for her baby for about 12 months. The baby sloth will cling to its mother's chest where it mainly feeds on milk for 6 months. There are many different adaptations that sloths use to survive in their slow-moving lifestyle. These adaptations include a slow heart rate, low metabolic rates, and low body temperatures to conserve energy. Another behavioral adaptation that sloths have developed to live in the wild is camouflaging, which helps them stay hidden from predators. Sloths are also some of the slowest animals on Earth, and for good reason. Sloths use their slow movements to avoid being detected by predators. To camouflage themselves from predators, sloths commonly wrap their bodies in soft tree leaves or even their own hair. They may also drape themselves over branches to make it harder for predators to spot them. One of the predators that hunt sloths is the jaguar. Jaguars are ambush predators, meaning they will wait until their prey is unsuspecting before attacking. Ocelots are another predator that hunts sloths. Ocelots have long tails and dexterous paws, which make them ideal hunters of slow-moving prey like sloths. Harpy eagles are also known to hunt sloths, but they are much more selective in their choice of prey than either the jaguar or ocelot. There are three main threats to the sloth: habitat loss, collisions with vehicles, and poaching for their fur. Habitat loss is a major problem because many of the trees that sloths rely on for food and shelter have been cut down or destroyed by humans. Sloths also get caught in traffic accidents often because they are slow-moving and oblivious to danger. Sloths are often hunted for their fur, meat, and organs, which are sold in neighboring countries. To protect the sloth, governments have instituted many laws and regulations that restrict or ban the hunting of these animals. In summary, sloth behavior is complex and fascinating. They are solitary animals that can move remarkably fast when they need to, but usually spend their days slowly foraging for food and resting in trees. Sloths' long claws help them to grip branches, which allows them to stay safely off the ground away from predators. Understanding more about sloths' behavior will help us to better protect them as their natural habitats become increasingly threatened due to human activities.